Hello, Matthias. This video is about your chips. The first chips for your lens, 500 millimeter aperture f/8.0. Look, I pre-programmed this chip for your experiment from aperture diapason from 2.8 to 8. And focal length is 500 millimeter. Look, this is first chip, full worked, full pre-programmed, not damaged. And two special plate. If you damage first special plate, you need second special plate. And chip number two for your lens, focal lenses, 400 millimeter aperture range from 3.5 to 22. Now I check it in my testing lens and my camera. Look, I pre-programmed aperture range from 3.5 to 22 and focal length is 400 millimeter. Look, the chip number two, full worked, full pre-programmed, not damaged. Be very careful with chip and chips will work long time. Be very careful with chips. Chip is very fragile. This is Caliber and this is Super Glue Nano Gel. Now I packaging your chips and sending to you tomorrow morning. Thank you for your attention.